Aren't you cute? Halloween can be an exciting time of year for kids, but they can also be vulnerable to injury. So if you are 12 and under, make sure that you always have an adult with you and you only visit well-lit houses. Make sure to have a flashlight with you so that you can be seen and others can see you. Make sure to use sidewalks, crosswalks, and always look both ways before crossing the street. If you're wearing a mask this year, make sure that it's well-fitted and you can see where you're going. With these tips, you can be sure to have a spooky and safe Halloween.